Hello everyone, welcome to Mega Kens Limited. In this video we are going to install 630 amps switch gear for PHC and incomer and two units of changeover, one 400 amps which is going to be controlling two generator, and the second one is going to be 600 amps which will control the generator and the PHC and supply. Join me up as we go through this process. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this video. Thank you.